how to maintain economic growth without sacrificing the environment is a great challenge, especially climate change caused by human activities. To combat climate change, countries all over the world, including China, have agreed on several climate agendas, such as Paris Agreement and SDGs. As a developing country, China's primary goal is still economic growth. As a result, local officials' promotion is largely based on GDP. Their incentives to deal with climate change is weak. Therefore, it is quite difficult to launch the climate agenda when local governments have different priorities. As a distinctive policy tool in China, it is the regional pilot scheme known as the regional experimentation. Since the reform and opening up, pilot schemes have become a commonly used government tools for policy formulation and testing in China. In 2010, the NDRC, the central ministry in charge of international climate negotiations, launched the Low Carbon Province and City Pilot Scheme, or LCPC. The LCPC incentives involves a series of activities that combine central fosterage and local initiatives to reduce carbon emissions. And unlike many national economic projects that were assigned by the central government, LCPC needed to local government to apply. And from application to selection to implementation, the local government were supported by a technical advisory group formed by experts from the central ministries. And there are three aspects compared with regular pilot scheme. First is incentive. The second is convergence. The third is innovation. To incentivize the local governments, unlike regular pilot scheme allocated by the central government directly, LCPC requires local government to apply. This increases a sense of competition and ensure active participation. Second is for local governments officials, although it may not result in direct promotion, the successful application would enhance their competitiveness in their future career. And the central government played a leading role in the process of selection, and the technical advisory group guided the local governments in the application process and to ensure their action plans are aligned with overall national targets. And in LCPC, the central government does not specify the policy instruments, only providing national targets. It allows regional pilot regions to set goals and programs on their own. And on the one of the major goals for the pilot scheme is to promote diffusion of successful pilot experimentations to other localities. The central government encouraged mutual learning among pilot and non-pilot areas to promote diffusion of successful experimentations. Without fundamentally changing the current promotion system, LCPC incentivized government officials, connected local and national targets, and fostered innovative and localized solutions. The institutional foundation of LCPC is competitive regional experimentation, which can spur flexibility, creativity, and entrepreneurship. China's strategy of regional low-carbon development pilot scheme can serve as a reference for finding a new way for combating climate change and delivering SDGs, particularly for nations with diverse local conditions and its initial phase of low-carbon development. To address climate change, we need more innovative policy tools that actively incentivize and spur creativity from multiple stakeholders. Thank you. Thank you for your attention.